Yes, Governor Baker, I do believe she would be an outstanding member of the Supreme Judicial Court. Thank you, Governor Baker. You have a good day. Western Massachusetts diplomacy. Shake with your right hand, hold a rock with your left hand. Stamper, get me the lieutenant governor. I see my old nemesis, Frank Keough, has signed on with a Cochise for Sheriff campaign. Sheriff Ash says, according to the Republican, Frank was the playground supervisor when my kids were growing up. I've had a 40-year relationship with him, and he's still a friend of the family. He called me and talked to me about volunteering. The proximity to power deludes some thinking that they wielded.
And here to talk about how the debate will impact the race going forward is political analyst Tony Signoli. Tony, what a busy day you had yesterday.
Yes.
You were like all over the country in key battleground states as you were working. Obviously, it's part of your job. But you.
Hello again. I'm Robert Rizzuto with The Republican, here with executive editor Wayne Faniff and international political consultant Tony Signoli.
Stamper, get me the international consultant in Peru, South America.
We're sorry. You have reached a number.
Stamper, get me the international consultant in Atlanta. Stamper, get me the international consultant in Tallahassee, Florida.
No one in Tallahassee at this time of the year?
Stamper, the international consultant in Springfield. Stamper.
We're sorry. You have reached a number that is no longer in service.
There is but one rule. Hunt.
Be a perfect place for the Western Mass Alcohol Correctional Center. There are two types of sheriffs, doormats and matadors. What type of sheriff do you think I'll be?